New Mexico State football coach Dwayne Walker says reports of him being offered the defensive coordinator job of the Seattle Seahawks are comical. Walker says he hasn't had any contact with the Seahawks and head coach Pete Carroll, a good friend. And Lane Kiffin is leaving Tennessee to become head